So, today we have again a 12-minute workout, we have an interval training again, and we have a lot of new exercises, and I'm really looking forward to do this workout because the new exercises are really great. I was very busy and I made this workout, and yes, as I said, I'm really happy about it. The exercises are great for our abs, our upper body, our arms, shoulders, and they make a lot of fun. So I really hope you will enjoy them. Yo, I will show you the new exercises so that you exactly know what to do as always. First one is the dragon walk. And I have to say that there are different variations of the dragon walk. There is a much harder variation. First, I will show you how we will do that today. So, go in the plank position. And now bring one leg to the side like we would do reptiles. And try to touch your elbow with your knee. This way. And I think I will show you from the side. So, touch it and step a little bit forward. Go forward and with the other leg. And so on. So, you see, I did just a few steps and it is so hard. It's really brutal. And there's a harder variation where they really do a push-up when they step and do this reptile, and that's so hard that I just couldn't manage it in this workout, because this workout is really targeting the whole workout is targeting your upper body. So I think that this variation is awesome for this workout. So try it. It looks so easy, but it's amazing. You always have to keep your abs really tight so that you work on your abs. Yo, next one is the frog lunge. We go again in the plank position. And from here, we will bring one foot next to your head. And now we will jump and switch legs. So you see, you have to jump really wide. Also, try to keep your abs tight again, and if you cannot jump that wide, you can also just do it like this if you cannot jump right next to your hand. So, next exercise is the star crunch. We already did this exercise. I'm already worked out, so I don't know how to do the workout. And last exercise is the elbow plank walks and pop up. We go in the elbow plank position. So, and try to keep to hold your body in one straight line. And from here we'll do three steps to the side. So, one, two, three. And now bring one arm up and pop up with a little dynamic move. And then, so from this position we will go back in the elbow plank and just step to the other side again. So, that's it. And enjoy the workout, and I think it will be really intense, so just give your best. Was geht? Was?
Ich wollte nicht bei sein.
Was? Besser ist es.
Ja.
Ich habe Angst, weil es wie hart es schon mal im Tutorial war. Hast du eine Ahnung? Mhm. Okay, dann fange ich an. jetzt. This was definitely one of the hardest workouts for our abs. They burned so much during the workout. I just didn't know how to go on, how to move on. It was so intense. Just try, as always, to push through the workout and just give your best and always try to give 100%, and that's the only thing that matters. So have fun with the workout. I hope you will like the new exercises as much as I did. And have fun with the workout. See you next time. Bye.